Hi friends, welcome to Krishna Tech Info. In this video we can see about the fdisk commands. Fdisk command is a utility which is used to manage partitions in a Linux system. So we can see about the fdisk commands now. First I'm going to check the logs that are available in this system. I have newly added this stb volume in this Linux system, so we can see how to create a partition using this volume. So first we can just list the partitions using the fdisk command. Fdisk-l will list all the available partitions. So you can see the disks, that is /dev/stb/sda. So now we can see how to create a partition using this fdisk command. So type fdisk and select this disk name. Now we can give yum to check all the options available here. So now we are going to create a new partition. So for adding the new partition, we need to give yum or press yum. This asking whether we are going to create this partition as primary or extended. I am going to create it as primary, so give p. And the partition number, you can select it as 1, which is default. If you want to change the partition number, you can change it. And next you need to select the sector value. I'm going to set it as default. And next I'm going to set the partition type to 5 GB. You can give the plus symbol and add your size for the partition table. I'm going to give it as 5 GB. If you want to mention it in megabytes, you can give m. And you can check the partitions using the print option. Now we have added these partition details. You can see the L option will list the known partition types, so we can give the partition types now. You can select the type of partition you need. Here you can see all the partition types available. And if you want to create a swap partition, you can give 82. And if you want to create an LVM partition, you can select 80. Now to save the partition, you can give W. Now we can format the partition using the mkfs command, mkfs -t ext4, and the partition name, which is /dev/stb1. Now you can see the new partition is formatted. So now we can use this partition. I'm going to create a new mount point for it. New. I'm going to mount this new partition in this new directory. And now we can check this disk. Now we can see the newly created partition is mounted, the 5 GB. To permanently mount this partition, you need to add the entry in the fs tab. Before that, we can see how to set a label for the partition. To set the label, you can use the e2label command, e2label, and the partition name, and you can give the label for it. I'm going to give it as new. And now we can check this label. Now we can see the label as set as new for the new partition. And when adding the entry in the fs tab, you can just give the name of the label in this instead of giving the partition name. You can just mention the new, and then you can provide the mount point for it. And next you can mention the partition type. You can see about the fields and the options available in the fs tab file in another video. Now I have added this entry in the fs tab file. Now save the file and exit. In this video we saw about the fdisk command to create the partition, and we also saw how to set a label for a partition. We have added the entry in the fs tab file for the newly created partition. Thanks for watching this video. Post your comments and suggestions. Please share and subscribe to my channel. Press the bell button to get instant notifications on my videos. You can follow me on this Instagram ID and Facebook page. For any queries, you can reach me on this Skype ID.